then any legislative resolutions or bills passed by this house, because as rightly said by various members from the opposition and from the treasury, our bills reach the governor and the governor then consults the state government, but these bills never get implemented. Last year there were many agitations by the opposition, alleged that there was mismanagement of funds, corruption in the TTAADC. They were before the elections, the Honorable Chairman, so I will not comment on it. But the fact is that many promises were made by the government of Tripura, such as 11 November 2021, this is March 2023, not one rupee has come. Commitments were done on various things. You know, the Honorable House will determine our society's approach. I thank you once again for having given me a chance. A responsible opposition and a responsible treasury as well. Belai belai no hambai. Thank you. Patratu. Thank you.
Thank you.